2021 is the 30th year of Breakfast with Santa, which is sponsored by the Bensalem Lions Club and the Bensalem School District. The Lions buy all the toys and get food donations from the Bensalem community. The high school gets the milk and butter, and 1,200 people attended this year. Not only did families receive a pancake breakfast and have their picture taken with Santa, the Lions spent $3,500 for toys and books, so each child went home with an amazing present as well.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bell time and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square, in the frosty air.
Happy holidays!
Yes, we always watch White Christmas on Christmas Day.
I love White Christmas!
Okay. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and also like a big family breakfast.
Okay.
My tradition is to make sure I go out to the National Cemetery and put wreaths on the National Cemetery graves.
My family being there.
I have to say the same.
We were allowed to open one present at midnight.
Mine is I have probably 30, 35 people come over Christmas Eve and we have lots of food and love and laughter.
Yeah, I had crystal type decorations for the table.
Not me, it's all paper plates. Gets thrown in the trash, no cleanup.
Okay.
Special stuff for holidays.
They're called Chinette.
You have no dishes to scratch.
1984 graduate.
1987 graduate. 1974. 2007.
Okay.
That's us. We've been here since 5 o'clock this morning making pancakes. We've made over 5,000 pancakes so far today.
That's amazing. Okay.
Like a brand new store.
All right. All right. Thank you. Watch this.
It's an entire assembly line.
Happy holidays,
everybody.
Happy holidays.
Yep.
Three.
Merry Christmas!
Every year, and we always opened up one present on Christmas Eve. Turkey, ham, stuffing, all 9 yards.
Go Flyers!
At least four. There was 8 of us in the family, so there was a lot of people around.
Okay.
Happy holidays! Thank you!
Reeling like a merry-go-round.